everybody. Hi, it's a sing-song man. I'm up to the letter C of my alphabet of songs I haven't played before. And it's Saturday, so it's a Beatles Saturday rendition from the White Album, so-called because it was a double white sleeve, completely blank, unlike the previous album, which was Sgt. Pepper, of course. So, 68, double album because they wrote loads of songs while they were away in India in the early part of the year. There is some really great tracks on there that were never singles, such as Back in the USSR, Blackbird, Helter Skelter, Revolution, that was a B-side of Hey Jude, and others. There's many others, really good ones, While My Guitar Gently Weeps, and so on, but also some terrible stuff as well. So here's one that begins with C, written by John, from 1968. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. The king of Marigold was in his kitchen breaking breakfast for the queen. The queen was in the parlor playing piano for the children of the king. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The king was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playroom making pictures for the children's holiday. Duchess of Kirkcaldy always smiling for arriving late for tea. The Duke was having problems with a message of the local bird and bee. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry.
song, a bit of a nothing song in my opinion, but there we are. John, letter C. Tomorrow, of course, will be the letter D. See you soon. Bye.